So today is Justin's birthday. Our little boy here is turning 21. Woo! And then I'm gonna get some dinner with a friend before meeting up with the rest of them to go to bars and stuff. Yeah. As you can see, we have some decoration. So we just put this stuff up. So maple, my high school friend, two barbecue. All the different faces, ones I used to hate, I miss them now that they're gone. Oh my god, did we go too far? Did we waste it all? Like we're running out of roses.
So after dinner, we went back to celebrate Justin's birthday. The day after Justin's party, I was really tired, but had to wake up early to get lunch with my freshman year roommate. Hey,
do you remember he said hello? And you asked me about my Levi's t-shirt, said you are a friend of mine.
And this dude here is Rashawn. I haven't seen him in like 3 years. We used to be really good friends in high school. Now he's a super genius on our university competitive programming team, and he works at Citadel.
Wait, can you recount what just happened? What did he do last night?
Everyone left by 2:30. Somehow Justin just left at 5. So what happened between those?
He was puking for an hour.
No, he was puking on the toilet for an hour, like washing his face with the toilet water and his hair.
It felt kind of nice.
Welcome to 21.
Here we can see Annie struggling to start her car. We're looking for trash cans. Here, I think I found one.
This guy doesn't want to buy a trash can now. He thinks that it's fine after his internals have come up.
Any comments? How many fails? Check out the magic trick.
Woo!
I did it wrong.
Repeat your question.
Is bread a vegetable?
You know the wheat vegetable, the grain. It sprouts into a piece of bread, a loaf.
Like a baguette.
Yes. All right. Buckets. That's where different strands of wheat went to play.
All right. So honestly, this whole weekend has been really busy with Justin's birthday and then catching up with some old friends. So probably going to take the next few hours to kind of catch up on schoolwork again. And then later on, we're probably going to have to clean with the roommates. Definitely a tiring weekend. Hopefully I'll be rested enough for class starting tomorrow.